It's a complete the opposite layout of Motegi. It's a very floating racetrack, but we know from the past, because we come from most of the last couple of years, we always come from Motegi to Phillip Island. So we have to adapt. For sure, will be complete different setting for the bike, but I think that we can manage. Last year, I was struggling a lot. I hope that we can make it better this year. And always is a big question mark with the weather on the island in that time of the year.
For us, will be like always a new track for this bike, but I have a good memory from the last year where we were, I think, the best race for us, like a performance with the old bike. And we'll see, no, it's for sure is the totally different track from here, with a very fast corner, with the low temperature, no. So the most important is to see how the tire works there. That will be the key of the weekend, like during all the season, no. But for sure, after a good result like today, we arrive more motivated than ever, no? So just try to do our best, try to work good from the Friday and arrive to the race with a good setup, good feeling. And again, if we can fight for the top 10, it will be a fantastic race.